To exit this room, teams must avoid falling into the bottomless pit below by answering several visual puzzles as quickly as possible. For every second you take to answer, the beam will retract further into the wall until it disappears completely and you fall into the cavernous abyss.